Hi guys and girls, and welcome to another one of my Mortal Kombat playthroughs. Today we'll be looking at the Sega Mega CD version of Mortal Kombat 1, which was released in 1994. And something different that I've done to the game that I don't know if anybody else has done yet, but I done it and it successfully worked. If you recall, the original game gave you a nearly perfect arcade port because it gave you the arcade music of the original version. But the problem was the tracks were misplaced. They played on the different levels. So all I did was I burned the game to a new disc and rearranged the tracks so they correspond on the correct levels, so they play on the right levels. So Courtyard, you'll hear Courtyard. Palace Gates, you hear Palace Gates. Warrior Shrine, and onwards. And I'll just start the game. I'm not going to talk for very long. This is just an intro. And then I'll start playing it, and you'll see and hear it for yourself. So I managed to fix most of the audio tracks up. Courtyard, Palace Gates, and Warrior Shrine play the correct music, but unfortunately, because of the way the ISO ROM is programmed, I couldn't fix every single level. So the Pit and Goro's Lair play this; they still play the incorrect music. But as I said, Courtyard, Palace Gates, Warrior Shrine, and Throne Room are completely fixed up. It's only Goro's Lair and the Pit that play the incorrect music. But there was nothing I could do about that. As I said, as I just stated, that was due to the way the ISO ROM in the game is programmed. So I hope you enjoy it. It's probably good I'm talking over this FMV video because I don't know if anybody knows, but because it features one of those songs from the Immortals, The video can get blocked because of that song. So it's probably good I've got it muted. So that's all I really wanted to say. I just wanted to let you know, hear it from the player himself, that this is pretty good. Also, I fixed the victory and ending theme at the end, because usually it would fade out too soon while the credits are still rolling. So I fixed that, so now the music keeps rolling right till the end of the credits, and then it says game over, and that's it. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. I'll put it on now, shall I? Okay, catch you later.
Huh! Huh! Kano wins. Flawless victory. Fatality. Victory. Huh! Kano wins. Flawless victory. Fatality. Test your might. Fatality. Flawless victory. Test your might. Kano wins. Fatality. Kano wins. Fatality. Kano wins.